Hi guys, today I'll be showing you how to make these adorable Christmas stockings using polymer clay. So let's get started. Grab some red polymer clay like Sculpey and start shaping it into a stocking shape. Once you're happy with the shape, add a strip of white clay to the top and pinch off the excess clay. Next, we roll a piece of white clay and make a sharp cut on one side. Gently stick this clay on top of the stocking and pinch off the excess. Now add some white clay to the heel of the stocking. Using a needle tool, create a furry texture on all the white clay that we have added on top of the stocking. Gently poke and swirl the tool to get that perfect texture. Next, we start making the mistletoe leaves using green clay. Shape the clay into a diamond shape and then flatten it to create a long leaf. Use a penknife to add incisions to the leaf to create the mistletoe shape. We need to make 3 such leaves for our stocking. Next, we take some bright red clay and shape it into small balls to create the mistletoe berries. Now, to complete the mistletoe decoration, stick the 3 leaves together. Next, grab some liquid clay. You can use Sculpey Bacon Bond or Sculpey Liquid Clay. Use this as glue to stick the berries on the leaf. Use more liquid clay to stick the decoration to the stocking. You can add an eye pin or hook to make this into a charm and then bake it as per your package's instructions. And voila, our first charm is ready. For our second stocking, we use some green polymer clay and shape it into a flat stocking shape. Using 2 ropes of green clay, gently twist them clockwise to create a spiral shape. Stick this spiral onto the stocking and trim the excess using a penknife. Continue attaching the spirals, leaving a small gap between 2 spirals. Now in this gap, we add a spiral that we twisted in the opposite anti-clockwise direction. This creates the effect of a sweater weave. Now add some white clay on top of the stocking and pinch off the excess. Create a furry texture using a needle tool. You can also add an eye pin to make this into a charm and then bake this in your oven as per your package's instruction. This is what your final stocking will look like. Now for our final charm, we create a white stocking shape. To keep the white clay bright and clean, gently wipe down any dust with a baby wipe. To create the belt, we roll out some black clay and cut the belt shape using a razor. Attach this to the stocking and cut off any excess clay. Roll some gold polymer clay into a string and attach to the belt in a rectangle shape to create this buckle. To create the polka dot pattern, we use the red clay and roll it into balls and then attach it to the stocking. Do this till you cover the entire stocking. Add some white clay on the top and create a furry texture with a needle pin. You can add an eye pin before baking it in your oven. And voila, we're done with all three stocking charms. I hope you enjoyed this video. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. Check out the description box for all of my social media along with all the details of the materials that I've used. Please don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more creative videos. Thanks again for watching and see you soon. Bye guys!